During the COVID-19 pandemic, cloth face masks became a way to help protect yourself and others from the virus. And for some people, they became a fashion statement, with many fabrics and patterns to choose from. But just how effective are they, especially in containing a sneeze? Now, researchers reporting in ACS Biomaterials Science and Engineering have used high-speed videos of a person sneezing to identify the best cloth face mask design. Early in the pandemic, worldwide shortages of surgical masks and N95 respirators led many people to make or purchase cloth face masks. Now, with safe and effective COVID-19 vaccines available, mask restrictions are easing in many states. However, face masks will likely still be required in certain settings for a while, especially with possible vaccine-resistant variants emerging. They might also be useful in future pandemics. Cloth face masks are made of tiny intertwined fibers. Although SARS-CoV-2 is too small to be trapped by most fabrics, it often travels in much larger droplets expelled from the nose and mouth when a person speaks, coughs, or sneezes. Fortunately, cloth masks can help block these droplets. A few studies have examined the best fabrics to do this, but until now, none have been conducted under the explosive conditions of a real human sneeze. Shovon, Bhattacharjee, Raina, MacIntyre, and colleagues wanted to see how well masks of various fabrics and multiple layers blocked respiratory droplets from the sneezes of a healthy adult. The researchers made simple face masks with 17 commonly available fabrics, including different weights and thread counts of cotton, polyester, nylon, and blends, shown magnified here. Each mask had one, two, or three layers of the same or different fabrics. A healthy 30-year-old volunteer put on each mask, tickled the inside of his nose with tissue paper on a cotton swab, and then readjusted the mask right before he sneezed. The researchers captured high-speed videos of the sneezes and computed the intensity of droplets in the images in a region 2 centimeters from his mouth. With each fabric layer, the droplet blocking capability improved by more than 20 times. Interestingly, all of the 3-layer cloth combinations the researchers tested were more effective than a 3-layer surgical mask. The best masks for blocking droplets contained a hydrophilic, or water-attracting, inner layer of cotton or linen, an absorbent middle layer of a cotton-polyester blend, and a water-repelling, or hydrophobic, outer layer of polyester or nylon. Machine washing the masks didn't decrease their performance. In fact, masks containing cotton or polyester worked slightly better after washing because their pores shrank. The researchers are now planning studies with more people and different age groups.